fake admission issues for international students in Canada. There have been great concerns due to the fake admission letters in Canada, which have exposed systemic issues for international students. If you are a student looking to move there, you must be up to date. Learn more about this situation in this video. Before we start, want to know more about Canadian immigration? We have covered many topics on visas and immigration updates, so make sure to browse our playlists. Let's get into the video. Issuing counterfeit admission letters to international students at the Université de Moncton has unveiled a wide range of systemic issues that international students face. Despite already securing a housing arrangement in Canada, this incident showcases students coming with fake admission documents. Also, this demonstrates a disturbing trend revolving around unethical practices in the Canadian immigration and education sectors, with a large number of Indian students being targeted. This scenario has prompted calls for government intervention to handle such fraudulent activities and ensure international students who wish to study in Canada get a transparent and legitimate process. As a result, immigration experts are urging the federal government to only let authorized agents handle the applications to streamline the process. They say that with this step, the chances of fraud will be reduced, and the process will become more reliable and transparent. The impact of these fraud cases would be severe for international students, negatively affecting their long-term educational and immigration prospects in the country. Therefore, to maintain Canada's reputation as a desirable destination for international students, these issues must be addressed. Along with highlighting the loophole in the current system, this incident has also indicated the urgent requirement to take serious measures to ensure the integrity and transparency of the country's education and immigration sectors. That's a wrap for today. Subscribe to our channel and share our videos on Facebook and WhatsApp. See you in our next video.